Greetings, Freddi and Luther. You are most welcome in my castle.
King Crab, may I please have that bottle?
I would gladly give you this beautiful bottle if you would give me a beautiful pearl. A lovely pearl, Freddi and Luther. Now you may have my beautiful bottle.
Thank you, King Crab. This bottle will help us find the kelp treasure. The note says, the treasure is hidden in the sunken ship. Luther, let's go get the kelp seeds at the old ship. I know just where that is.
I do hope you'll find Grandma Grouper's treasure.
I put all my clues in bottles so I could find my way back to the treasure. I thought I'd put the point bottle at the nexus.
Let us meet our rep.
Squid Father!
Or was the voice bottle at the old whale bone?
Come on, Spongehead! Think!
The Squid Father trusted us to hide the stolen kelp treasure for him!
But Squid Father!
Oh no! He's spewing ink!
I remember where the treasure is!
Come on, Spongehead.
Look, Luther, the sunken ship. This is where Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure should be.
Aye, matey. That old shipwreck has held so many treasures over so many years.
We're looking for Grandma Grouper's treasure.
Good luck, mate.
What do you think is behind that window?
Look, Luther! Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure is in there!
Yes! Now I'm gonna be rich!
Luther, Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure is for everyone to share. And besides, the window is closed and it's much